Now at 5, breaking news. L.A. County Sheriff deputies searching for a shooting suspect in Lancaster. One person was shot and taken to the hospital. This happened just after 2:30 this afternoon in a rural area. No word on what led up to the shooting.
And our other top story tonight, President Biden saying the U.S. will respond after a drone attack killed 3 U.S. service members in Jordan. Welcome to KCAL News at 5 on CBS Los Angeles. I'm Lesley.
And I'm Juan Fernandez. We're also streaming on KCALnews.com. We're learning the deadly drone attack was targeting the military base in a small outpost right on the border with Syria. 3 American soldiers were killed and more than 30 U.S. service members were injured in this attack. The U.S. says an Iranian-backed group is to blame. A Middle East analyst says the U.S. will respond more strongly than it has to previous attacks.